new box for the Cobalt. Two 12-inch death penalties. These are dual 1.4s. And this is actually the way we're going to mount them. This box was tested in the shop last night. This thing slammed. One single woofer was shaking the whole store off of just 1500 watts RMS. I can imagine what 2500, anything like that's going to do to this. Badass. Keep posted. Next time you see me, I'll probably be bumping.